From over there, he's gotta get inside. He slicks back his hair. Gets a running start. Several tries, he's too tired to care anymore.
Thank you. The mouse jumped out of the toaster, and he dove behind the stove, and he brought the little crumbs that he found in the toaster down to his sexy mouse wife. Or girlfriend, whatever the case may be. Who cares?
It's the new century.
Yeah, it's the 21st century, isn't it? Whatever you can do to have a good time that doesn't cause a murder is fine. So, then he gave the crumbs to her, and she was a much better cook than him, otherwise he would have done it because he really liked her a lot. And he cooked up this mouse paella. They took some rice out of the mouse cupboards that they got from Mouse IKEA, and they put it in the pot there and stirred it up, and then they ate it. But little did he know that his sexy mouse woman put some secret ingredients inside there that made them both really, really, really horny. So they woke up the next morning. They had 52 mice children. Imagine that. Just think about that for a second. If you had sex and the next morning you woke up and you had 52 children, how would that be for you? For them, it's just another day. But I find that very amusing. Yeah. Thanks, Rich. Thanks for nodding. So anyway, the little mouse babies, all 52 of them, came out from under the stove and they climbed up the side of the cabinet. They jumped right back in the motherfucking toaster. Thanks for being here, everybody. We'll see you next week. It's Aaron Comas on the drums. Rich Hammond on the bass. My name is Teddy. I'm here every Monday. Except for this week, I'm also here on Wednesday with June Kung and Michael Ding. Love you.